I love paprika. And I put fresh water in used glass water bottles for work. This is also a must. And oftentimes I make also sport at the morning. Outside, it feels so foolish. It's horrible. EHB forever. My chef was again very brutal today. She talks very extreme, and that had led me now to think again that they trying to brainwash us workers. That's terrible. That's a horrible thought. It's at the morning now. And yesterday was the day fucking shit. With too much fucking talking and too many conflicts.